Now here in this question, basically you have a projectile, right, which is launched with the initial speed V0, 15 meters per second, and angle, which is zero.